Mr. Nofke, the caller never identified the individual by name or suggested that he knew who he was, did he?
No, sir.
Okay. But yet called him an asshole and a fucking punk.
That's right.
Okay. Mr. Romero was asking, does it suggest to you any number of things? Does it suggest to you that he had nice feelings and warm thoughts?
Sorry, Your Honor, this would be redirect still.